Assistance required. Is an officer available?
I'm currently busy with another issue.
We have an arrestee that needs to be transported to the nearest precinct. Is a unit available? Support required. Any officers available?
I'm currently busy with another issue. I've stopped you because one of your taillights isn't working.
There are people out there committing real crimes, and you pull me over for this?
Please show me your license and vehicle registration.
Yes, officer. There you go.
Out of your car and move to the sidewalk, please. I'll take a sample to check if you've taken drugs before driving. I'm just taking a sample to see if you've been drinking and driving. I'm giving you several tickets for all violations you have committed. It will cost you a lot.
What? Did I really do that many violations at once? I'm sorry.
I have a vehicle here for towing. Can you send a tow truck to my current location?
Tow truck. We're finished here.
You're free to go. Have a nice day and take care.
Officer?
There's a situation that needs taking care of. Anybody available?
I'll take care of it. I've arrived at the assault crime scene.
Excuse me, I'm in a bind. Can you help me out, please?
I have an injured person requesting an ambulance.
Could you help me out, please, officer?
Can you tell me what you saw?
Sure, officer. I think I saw something.
Excuse me, officer. Can you help me, please?
I even know the person, officer.
Excuse me, officer. Could you help me out, please?
You can leave now.
Location reached. I'll start searching for the suspect.
Can you hear me?
I'm still in shock, but I'm all right.
I need your help.
Okay, more shocked than hurt. Can you make it to the ambulance on your own?
We need to take a closer look.
I've detained you because you fit a description provided by the police computer.
This is ridiculous, officer.
I'd like to see your ID, please. Please cooperate for a search procedure. I have to arrest you for carrying a weapon without a valid permit.
Oh, come on! You must be kidding me!
Very well done, officer. That could have become a dangerous situation, but you handled it well.
Rule 4561, I'll take care of the assault.
The reason why you're under arrest is because you have committed multiple felonies.
There are a lot of liability reasons. Are you sure you didn't make a mistake?
What's up, officer?
Assistance is requested for
emergency. I need
backup
to take a subject into custody.
Understood. The closest available unit will be dispatched to your location.
I'm taking care of another issue at the moment.
take care of the suspect.
There's a situation that needs taking care of.
I'm currently busy with another issue. I pulled you over because it looks like one of your taillights is broken.
So what? You gonna arrest me now?
Please step out of the vehicle and walk to the sidewalk. Let me see your ID and, if available, this vehicle's insurance, please.
Sure, officer. Here you go.
Please allow me to collect a sample to see if you're under the influence of any drugs. Kindly cooperate as I collect a sample to see if you're drunk.
We have an emergency. Who's currently available?
This is Patrol 4561. I'll look after the accident.
I have to handcuff you.
Okay, you handcuffed me. But is it really necessary to charge me for more?
What's up, officer?
You've committed a violation by carrying a weapon without a valid permit. You're being arrested.
No, don't! Please, officer.
I need backup to take a subject into custody.
Understood. The closest available unit will be dispatched to your location.
I have a vehicle here for towing. Can you send a tow truck to my current location?
Tow truck will be at your location shortly.
I'm parked nearby. I'll be at your location soon. I'm here to take your suspect into custody. Please, do not resist and come with me.
Assistance required. Is an officer available?
I'll take care of it. I've arrived at the assault crime scene.
Hi, officer.
I have an injured person requesting an ambulance. Can you tell me what you saw?
Sure, officer. I think I saw something.
I even know the person, officer.
You can leave now. Have a great day.
Can you hear me?
I'll manage it. I'll start searching for the suspect.
Updated your map with a location where the suspect can be found.
Okay, great. We need you to get to the ambulance anyway for further examination. Can you walk on your own?
You're detained because you match a description in the police computer.
And this is supposed to be me?
Would you show me your ID, please?
Okay, officer. There you go.
Everything's fine. You're good to go. Bye.
Hello, officer.
Stop! Put your hands in the air!
Please.
Would you please show me your ID?
Sure. Here you go, officer.
Near the area where the suspect was spotted. Stay alert and keep your eyes open.
I will proceed with the search. Please cooperate.
I had nothing to do with it!
Freeze! Put your hands up!
What are you doing? Officer! Please don't shoot me!
You're under arrest. I will now cuff you.
I won't say anything before I've talked to my lawyer.
Very well done, officer. That could have become a dangerous
situation.
Please
cooperate for a search procedure.
But you handled it well.
I have to arrest you for carrying a gun without a valid gun permit.
Please, officer!
I need some backup here to take a suspect into custody.
Understood. We're sending the closest transport to your location. Urgent response required. Officer available?
I'm currently busy with another issue.
Support required. Any officers available?
I'm taking care of another issue at the moment.
Officer to handle a traffic stop. Can you take care of it?
I'm currently dealing with something else.
Any officers available? We need assistance.
I'm taking care of another issue at the moment.
Your shift is over, officer.